If you believe there is no one like the Lord Jesus, wave your hands and begin to thank him. Wave your hands and begin to thank him for what he has done. Wave your hands and begin to thank him for what he's about to do in your life. Wave your hands and begin to thank him for what he will do again and again and again and again in your life.
Dale las gracias a Jesús por lo que él ha hecho en tu vida. Rendez grâce à Dieu pour ce qu'il a déjà fait et ce sur quoi il est sur le point de faire encore.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Yes, it is time for mass prayer. And I believe that you are ready to receive a touch from heaven. Remember, a touch from heaven will transform your life forever. Right now, I want you to open your heart and begin to say, oh Lord, oh Lord,
oh Seigneur,
position me where you'll be interested, where you'll be interested,
donde estés interesado,
in all that has to do with me. Right now, open your heart and begin to pray. Ask Jesus to position you for his mercy. Ask him to position you for his favor, for his healing, deliverance, blessings. Remember, when Jesus heals, he heals effectually. He heals permanently. When he delivers, he delivers forever.
Maintenant, ouvrez vos lèvres et priez. Demandez à Jésus de vous positionner là où il est intéressé afin que vous receviez votre délivrance, votre guérison. Priez.
Pídele a Dios que te posicione allí donde Él quiera que estés. Pídeselo en el nombre de Jesús. Ora.
Just as the book of Psalm 51 says, dirty as thy hand, you can cleanse me. Open your heart and begin to cry out to him. Say, Lord, dirty as I am, you can cleanse me. You can heal me. You can deliver me. You can change my destiny today forever. Dirty as I am.
Priez, ouvrez les lèvres, demandez à Jésus, Seigneur, prends-moi tel que je suis, que ta miséricorde parle pour moi, Seigneur, positionne-moi.
En este momento, posicionate para recibir en el nombre de Jesús.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In the book of Romans 7 verse 15 says, what we want to do, we find ourselves not doing them. But the evil, the wrong thing that we do not want to do, we find ourselves doing. This means sin is the cause. Right now you want to open your heart and begin to break every sin power. Every sin power of failure, sickness, disease. Right now open your mouth and begin to break it.
Maintenant priez, brisez.
Every sin power.
Ahora mismo empieza a romper todo pecado.
Of anger, that's the power of failure. That's the power of sickness.
Todo poder del pecado.
Every single power of sickness, disease, disappointment.
Tout pouvoir de péché, de maladie, brisez-les au nom de Jésus.
Begin to break them, break them, break them.
Brisez, brisez, brisez tout pouvoir de maladie.
Every single power over your life, begin to break them.
Todo poder del pecado empieza a romper.
That's the power of sickness. Break them in the name of Jesus.
Brisez tout pouvoir de maladie au nom de Jésus.
Whatever chain Satan must have used to connect you to himself, begin to break them.
Quelle que soit la chaîne que Satan a...
Every link of demon, every link of familiar spirits to your health, to your finances, to your marriage, begin to break them. Whatever chain Satan has been using to connect you to himself, break it, break it.
Brisez, brisez toute chaîne que Satan utilise pour vous lier à lui, les chaînes de maladie, les chaînes d'affliction, les chaînes d'échec. Brisez-le, priez.
En ese momento empieza a romper todo poder del pecado en el nombre de Jesús. Rómpelo.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I command every root of sickness, every root of disappointment. Every root of failure.
Fracaso.
Every root of stagnation.
Estancamiento.
I command them to be uprooted in the name of Jesus Christ.
Los arranco en el nombre de Jesús.
Whatever seed of hatred that has been planted in your life, right now begin to uproot them. Begin to uproot every seed of hatred.
Arranca toda semilla de
every seed of sickness.
De enfermedad.
That seed of fibroid.
De fibroma.
That seed of cancer.
De cáncer.
In your blood. In your fluid. Begin to uproot them.
Commencez à déraciner toute semence de déception, de maladie, d'échec, de stagnation. Priez au nom de Jésus Christ.
That seed of failure that caused you disappointment. That seed of sickness. That seed of disease in your fluid, in your kidneys, your lungs. Begin to uproot them. Uproot that seed in the name of Jesus.
En este momento empieza a arrancar toda semilla en el nombre de.
It is never planted by God. Everything that is not planted by God in your life, begin to uproot them.
Commencez à déraciner tout ce qui n'a pas été planté par Dieu dans votre vie. Priez.
Empieza a arrancar todo lo que no ha sido plantado por Dios en el nombre de Jesús.
That seed of hatred that caused you failure in business, begin to uproot them.
Odio, empieza a arrancar.
That seed of rejection that caused you disappointment, begin to uproot them.
Déraciner toute semence
de haine. That seed of pain that torments your health, begin to uproot them.
Déraciner toute semence de douleur au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Say you demon.
Tu demonio.
You demon.
Toi démon.
You unclean spirit.
Tu espíritu immundo.
I command you.
Je t'ordonne.
To remove your hand.
Te ordeno.
From my life.
Quita tu mano.
To remove your hand. From my family. To remove your hand. From my career.
Quita tu mano de mi carrera.
To remove your hand. From my health.
Sur ma santé.
Right now begin to command him to remove his hand.
Maintenant commencez à prier, demander à
he must obey.
Enlever sa main.
At the mention of the name Jesus, every knee must bow. Command that demon to remove his hand.
Ese demonio,
his hands of pain.
Mano de dolor.
Command him to remove his hands. His hands of affliction. From your life.
Manos de aflicción.
Command him to remove his hand of sickness.
Ordonnez à Satan d'enlever sa main de
his hand of affliction.
Dans votre santé.
His hands of failure.
Sa main de
from your finances. From your business.
De vos finances.
Open your lips. Begin to command him to remove his hand.
Donnez-le d'enlever ses mains sur votre finance.
Whatever you lose here on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Command that fibroid to be loosed. Command that cancer to be loosed. Command that sick menstruation to be loosed. Command that disease to be loosed. That tumor, command them to bust. That fibroid, command that fibroid to bust.
Ordonnez à cette tumeur, à ce fibrome d'éclater au nom de Jésus. Priez.
As the prayer is ongoing, the manifestation of God's power is obvious for everyone to see. So open your eyes and see all of what is happening all around you. As people are passing out what Satan has planted in their life, they are also vomiting out everything that Satan has embedded in their tendon, in their flu.
Whatever demon has deposited in your womb, begin to command them to lose. Command them to lose in the name of Jesus Christ.
Depositado en tu vientre, ordénale que salga en el nombre de Jesús.
Voyons ces personnes qui vomissent des substances toxiques, qui urinent même.
Speak to that situation. Speak to that trouble.
Parlez à cette situation.
Say, be loosed. Be loosed. Be loose.
Quoi?
Your sickness.
Toi, maladie.
Your disease.
Toi,
your failure. I command you.
Je t'ordonne.
Be loose. Détache. Open your mouth and begin to loose them.
Ouvrez vos lèvres et priez.
There is power in your mouth. Today is your day. Viewers all over the world. Viewers all over the world. This is your moment to lose yourself. From every pain, from every stagnation.
Este es tu momento de liberarte de todo dolor y estancamiento.
Viewers all over the world.
Telespectateurs du monde entier.
Whatever situation that you are passing through.
Espectador, cualquier situación en la que estés.
Whatever seed of sickness, seed of affliction.
Soit la maladie.
I command them to be uprooted in the name of Jesus Christ.
Déracinés au nom de Jésus.
Whatever chain Satan has used to connect you to himself, be loosed in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever chain of failure, disease, setback, rejection, I command you to be loosed. You fibroid, I command you to be loosed. You tumor, you cancer, I command you to be loosed.
Cáncer, se expulsado.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Continue right now. From every affliction, every sickness, every disease, every pain, loose yourself right now in the name of Jesus.
Continue à vous libérer.
Loose yourself from that sickness. Loose yourself from that affliction. Loose yourself from that infirmity. Loose yourself from that pain. Open your lips with faith in your heart. Loose yourself right now.
Libérate de esa enfermedad, de ese dolor en el nombre de Jesús.
Commencez à vous libérer avec la foi dans votre cœur. Libérez-vous de toute maladie au nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez. Nous voyons ces substances toxiques que ces personnes vomissent. Continuez à prier.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
I command all spirits.
Ordeno todo espíritu.
Operating in your head.
Operando en tu salud.
Operating in your mouth. Operating in your eyes. Operating in your body. To come out. Say out. 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 Open your lips and command out all spirits. Wherever they are operating. In your eyes. In your ears. In your mouth.
Dans votre bouche. Dans votre corps, ordonnez-leur.
Wherever those unclean spirits are operating in your life, command them to come out right now.
De sortir maintenant, priez au nom de Jésus Christ.
That spirit is the cause of failure. That spirit is the cause of disappointment. That spirit is the cause of backwardness. Open your lips and rebuke that spirit right now. Rebuke that unclean spirit. Rebuke that unclean spirit. Rebuke it right now.
Ouvrez vos lèvres, réprimandez tout esprit impur qui opère dans votre vie, dans votre corps, au nom de Jésus Christ. Priez.
Ahora mismo revoca y reprende ese espíritu inmundo en el nombre de Jesús.
Wherever those spirits are operating, be it in your marriage, be it in your family, be it in your career, command them to come out right now. Command them to come out. All spirits operating in your mouth, in your eyes, in your tongue, command them to come out right now.
Ordonnez à tout esprit qui opère dans vos yeux, dans votre bouche, dans votre corps de sortir maintenant. Au nom de Jésus Christ, priez.
Ahora mismo ordena de todo espíritu que esté operando en tus ojos, en tu boca, en todo tu cuerpo, que salga fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el puissant de Jesus Christ.
Repeat after me. All spirits.
Tout esprit.
From my past.
De mon passé.
That are hindering my presence and my future. I command you, come out! Say out! 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 Open your lips and command that spirit out.
Ahora mismo ordena de todo espíritu que esté operando en tu presente y futuro que salga fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
All spirits from your past that are hindering your present and your future, command them to come out right now.
Tout esprit de votre passé qui opère dans votre présent et dans votre futur, ordonnez-leur de sortir au nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Todo espíritu que esté operando en tu presente o en tu futuro, ordénelo que salga fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
Tout esprit de votre passé qui bloque votre présent et votre futur, ordonnez-leur de sortir au nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Todo espíritu de tu pasado que esté dificultando, obstaculizando tu presente y tu futuro, ordénale que salga en el nombre de Jesús.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
It is the will of God to heal you today. Right now, place your hand anywhere you sense pain in your body, in your faculties. Place your hand there right now.
Ahora mismo ubica tu mano donde tengas dolor.
Quel que soit l'heure, vous ressentez une douleur, placez votre main maintenant.
Say after me.
Dites après moi.
Whatever.
Quel que soit.
Threatens my health.
Qui menace ma santé.
Whatever.
Quelle cosa.
That threatens my health.
Qui menaçando mi salud.
Right now.
Maintenant.
I break you.
Je te brise.
I break you.
Je te brise.
I break you. I break you. Open your lips and break that sickness. Break that disease, break that pain, break that affliction that is threatening your good health. Break it right now in the name of Jesus.
Nous voyons ces substances toxiques que cette femme vomit actuellement. Continuez à prier, ouvrez vos lèvres et priez.
Continúa en este momento orando que toda enfermedad, todo espíritu que esté amenazando tu salud sea rota en el nombre de Jesús.
Indeed, what is strengthening the life of the people, their health and everything that has to do with them have been broken as more and more people are vomiting out whatever Satan has planted in their tendon, in their fluid that is affecting their organs and destroying their systems.
Whatever is threatening your health, that sickness, that disease, that pain, that affliction, say out, 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 in your blood, in your fluid, in your organs, in your faculties, say out, out, out. Command that sickness to get out right now.
Donnez à tout esprit qui menace votre santé de sortir maintenant au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Whatever name the doctors have given it, be it hypertension, diabetes, multiple fibroids, barrenness, ceased menstruation, cancer, whatever disease, command it to come out right now.
Quelle que soit la maladie, ordonnez-leur de sortir maintenant. Nous regardons ce que cette femme vomit.
The atmosphere is saturated with the power of God. You can see that woman hitting her stomach as the power of God wants to force out of her system right there what Satan has planted that is affecting her life. Simultaneously, this is happening. So as you are praying, open your eyes and see what God Almighty is doing in the life of the people all around you.
Alors que vous priez, regardez ces personnes qui vomissent ces substances toxiques. Continuez à prier.
Se puede ver en este momento personas vomitando sustancias venenosas, recibiendo liberación en el nombre de Jesús.
in the auditorium and out of the auditorium at the overflow, you can see what is happening. You see the stray substance that that lady has vomited right there because she has been touched by the power of God and she's still under the influence of the power of God and want to flush out whatever Satan has used to put sickness and disease in our life.
Viewers all over the world.
Téléspectateurs du monde entier.
Spectateurs de todo el mundo.
Where can you go from God's presence?
Où pouvez-vous aller loin de la présence de
Dieu? Viewers all over the world.
Téléspectateurs du monde entier.
Where can you go from God's presence? Anywhere you are, the Holy Spirit can reach you right now. Whatever situation you are facing, it could be sickness, it could be poverty, it could be marital problems, it could be disappointments. Right now, I declare you are lifted from the bed of that situation.
Je vous déclare libre de ce problème.
Whatever bed Satan might have laid for you,
quel que soit le lit que
you are lifted from that bed.
Je vous relève de ce lit.
You are lifted from the bed of sickness.
Je vous relève de cette
you are lifted from the bed of poverty.
Je vous relève
you are lifted from the bed of disappointment. You are lifted from the bed of rejection. You are lifted from the bed of family curses. In Jesus' name.
Evidence of what God Almighty is doing in our midst. Outside the auditorium at the overflow, you can see poisonous blood that a woman has vomited out of her system right there. Evidence that the power of God is moving mightily to liberate the people.
Let someone say, my sickness, whatever is your name, that does not embarrass Jesus, because Jesus has the solution. Whatever sickness, whatever disease causing fear, tormenting your life, I speak to that sickness. I say to you, you sickness, you disease, I command you,
je t'ordonne,
in the name of Jesus, come out!
Au nom de Jesus,
say out!
Dites
ça. Say out! Say out!
Sal fuera.
Stand up and begin to rebuke that sickness to leave your body in the name of Jesus.
Commencez à prier, réprimandez cet esprit maintenant, priez au nom de Jésus Christ.
Wherever you are located,
sea que estés,
in this body,
en este cuerpo,
be in the blood,
que sea en la sangre,
be in the fluid,
fluidos,
in the tendon, in the heart, anywhere you are, I say come out in the name of Jesus. I say out in the name of Jesus.
Quel que soit l'endroit où tu es, maladie dans les tendons, dans les fluides, dans les os, dans le sang, je dis sors au nom de Jésus Christ.
Never a healer like Jesus.
Personne ne guérit comme Jésus.
That deadly disease, in the name of Jesus, I command you to come out. I command you to come out. Come out of that body. Come out of that body. Come out. You cancer.
Toi, cancer.
In which part of the body you pray?
Quel que soit dans la partie du corps où tu
I
appelles.
Command you to leave in the name of
je
Jesus.
De sortir au nom de Jésus.
I command you to leave the body in the name of Jesus.
Je de sortir
I say leave in the name of
je
Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Whatever is your name, your sickness, by his stripes you are healed. In the name of Jesus. Say your sickness. My body is not your house. Check out. Come out. Right now, drop it out, drop it out, drop it out, drop that sickness out, 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 out.
Sors ton temps, sors au nom de Jésus.
Vomit it out, come out your body, come out of your body, come out.
Ahora mismo empieza a vomitarlo en el nombre de Jesús.
As you continue to command out that sickness, open your eyes and see what is happening all around you. More and more people are vomiting out what Satan has planted in their tender, in their fluid, both in the auditorium and out of the auditorium. As you can see, mist of blood in that substance that woman is vomiting right there at the overflow.
Whatever strange sickness in your body,
Whatever strange object in your body, I command it out in the name of Jesus. I command it out in the name of Jesus. I say out. Say out. Say out.
Y fuera.
Say out.
Fuera.
Command it out. Command it out. Command it out. Command it to come out. Command that sickness to leave your body.
Voyant ces substances toxiques que ces personnes vomissent, alors que vous priez, regardez l'œuvre, Dieu à l'œuvre.
I speak to that tumor in your body. That tumor. I say, come out in the name of Jesus. I say, come out.
Fuera.
Je parle à cette tumeur. Je dis, sors au nom de Jésus.
Any strange object in your body, come out in the name of Jesus. Whatever seed planted by the devil in your hell, come out in the name of Jesus. Say, come out in the name of Jesus. Say out. Say out. Say out. Say out. Command it to come out. Command that sickness to leave your body. This is your day of freedom.
C'est votre jour de liberté.
That sickness, drop it, drop it, drop it. It has to leave your body.
Ordonnez-la de sortir de votre corps au nom de Jésus.
The instruction is given in the power of the Holy Spirit, and Satan has to listen, and all the sickness he has planted in the life of the people are coming out as people are vomiting out different poisonous substances in different colors, in different shapes. Power of God is removing from the source all what Satan has planted that is affecting and destroying the system of the people so that they can be free from the bondage of sickness and disease.
I speak to that spirit of affliction.
Je parle à cet esprit d'affliction.
That evil spirit behind that sickness.
Espíritu detrás de toda enfermedad.
That demon behind that deadly disease.
Detrás
I command you to leave in the name of Jesus.
Mortal, le digo
I
que
say, out!
Fuera!
Out!
Fuera!
You darkness. I say, out!
Je te sors.
You sickness.
Toi,
I say, out!
Je te sors.
You demon. Come out!
Toi, démon, je
come
te
out!
Sors.
Come out! Command them to come out. Command them to come out. Command them to come out.
Tu demonio sale en el nombre de Jesús. Sal fuera.
You are positioned for healing right now. Believe, believe, believe.
Croyez, croyez.
Ha sido posicionado para la sanidad. Cree, solo cree.
The healer is in our midst. His name is Jesus Christ.
Celui qui guérit est parmi nous et son nom est Jésus Christ.
I command that sickness to come out of your body in the name of Jesus. That sickness in your blood, I say, come out in the name of Jesus. That poison, 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 come out, come out, come out. In the name of Jesus. Command it to come out. Say, you sickness. You are a stranger. I command you right now. Leave in the name of Jesus. Come out in the name of Jesus. Command them, command them, command them to come out.
Tu enfermedad eres un extraño. Te ordeno que salgas de mi vida en el nombre de Jesús.
Viewers all over the world, anywhere you are located.
Espectadores de todo el mundo.
Telespectateurs du monde.
We are here to declare God's faithfulness to you. Distance is not a barrier.
La distance
just believe. Whatever sickness tormenting your life, I command it out in the name of Jesus. That sickness, that disease in your blood, in your food, I say, out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. I command it out in the name of Jesus. Be healed. Be free in the name of Jesus Christ. Give thanks to Him. Thank you, Jesus.
Remercie Dieu.
Dale gracias a Dios. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. In the book of Luke 6:19, people came from far and wide to hear from Jesus, to touch Jesus, because it says power was coming from him and healing them all. The power that flows from Christ's name broke down the walls of Jericho. Remember, the power that flows from Christ's name broke down Paul and Silas' prison. The power that flows from Christ's name broke Lazarus out of the tomb. Right now, by the power that flows from Christ's name, say right now,
ahora mismo, by the power
poder
that flows from Christ's name.
Lucha del nombre de Jesús.
Every sickness,
toda enfermedad,
every disease, every infirmity, be broken.
Se rota.
Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. In Jesus' name. Right now, begin to break every chain of sickness. Begin to break every chain of infirmity. Begin to break every chain of fibroid. Every chain of tumor. Every chain of cancer. Break it right now. Break it right now. Break it right now. By the power that flows from Christ's name. In the name of Jesus, begin to break it. Break it. Break it. Break it right now.
Maintenant, brisez par l'autorité du nom de Jésus-Christ. Brisez toute affliction, toute maladie, toute infirmité, qu'elle soit brisée au nom de Jésus-Christ.
The authority in the name of Jesus Christ is doing what Christ has promised. And you can see the power that flows from Christ's name that is taking and pulling out every sickness and every infirmity in the life of the people as they continue to vomit out different poisonous substances that Satan has planted inside of them.
Begin to break it right now. Don't get tired. Don't stop. Break that chain of sickness. Break that chain of infirmity. That chain of diabetes. That chain of hypertension. Break it right now. Whatever chain Satan is using to hold you to himself. Whatever chain of infirmity. Break it. Break it. Break it right now.
Brisez toute chaîne que Satan utilise. La chaîne de la maladie. La chaîne de l'infirmité. La chaîne de l'affliction. Priez, brisez-le au nom de Jésus Christ.
That sickness and disease, say out. Sickness and disease,
enfermedad y dolencia,
out.
Fuera.
You fibroid,
tu fibroma,
disease,
enfermedad,
infirmity, hypertension, cancer, tumors, fibroid, command it out, 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 out. Command it out right now. Command it out right now. You have been given authority over that sickness in the name of Jesus Christ. Break it right now. Break it right now. Every chain of infirmity, every chain of sickness, every chain of disease, break it right now. Break it right now in the name of Jesus.
Ahora mismo rompe toda cadena de enfermedad, de dolencia, de aflicción. Rómpela ahora mismo en el nombre de Jesús.
You can see what that woman has vomited right there. So as you are praying, with your authority in the name of Jesus Christ, as instructed by the woman of God, remember what she has expressed in the power of the Holy Spirit, and Satan has to listen, and you can see sicknesses and diseases in the life of the people coming out because the woman of God has commanded them to come out in the name of Jesus Christ.
There is no other name by which diseased bodies can be healed but that name, Jesus Christ. Right now, place your hand anywhere you're having your pain, anywhere you're having that problem. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Continue to command healing. Command healing to your spirit. Command healing to your organs, to your lungs. Command healing to your body, to your womb, to your tissues. Continue to command healing. Command healing in the name of Jesus to every damaged organ. Command healing to every damaged part of your body, to your tissues, your tendons, your muscles. Command healing in the name of Jesus.
Dans vos organes, continuez à commander la guérison dans vos organes, dans vos tendons, dans vos fluides, dans votre sang, au nom de Jésus Christ. Priez.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Say, be healed. Be healed. Be free. Be free. Be free. In Jesus' name. Right now, we want to move any mountain that remains standing between you and God's breakthrough. Any mountain that remains standing between you and God's divine destiny. Right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Bible says, if you have faith the size of a mustard seed. All right, show me your faith right now. Show me your faith. If you have faith the size of a mustard seed.
Montrez-moi votre foi.
Jesus says, you will say to that mountain, move, and it will what? It will move. Say to the mountain, what? Move. And it will do what? It will move. So right now, in the name of Jesus, say to that mountain of disappointment, mountain of stagnation, mountain of failure, say move. Say move. Say move. Right now, move that mountain. Move that mountain. That mountain standing between you and your divine favor. That mountain standing between you and success. Move that mountain. Begin to move it. Move it. Move it. Move that mountain.
Ahora mismo empieza a mover toda montaña si tienes fe como un grano de mostaza. Empieza a decirle a esa montaña que se mueva y se moverá en el nombre de Jesús.
Maintenant priez, demandez à cette montagne qui se tient entre vous et votre destinée divine, commencez à déplacer cette montagne au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Whatever you say over here shall be said in heaven. Say to that mountain, move out.
Cette montagne,
move out. Mountain of failure. Move out. Mountain of stagnation. Move out. Mountain of disappointment. Move out. Move. 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 Let's see you move. 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 Say mountain. Move. Mountain. Move.
Montagne.
Mountain. Move.
Montagne. Déplace-toi.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Viewers all over the world,
espectadores,
as you are here with us, we are there with you. Viewers all over the world, when you look at your life, you may see something in your life has died prematurely. Remember, by the power that flows from Christ's name, Lazarus was broken out of the tomb. Right now, whatever is in the tomb, if your business is in the tomb, come out! That your health that's in the tomb, come out. That your future that's in the tomb, come out. That business that's in the tomb, come out. That home that's in the tomb, come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. In Jesus' name, it is a new dawn. Say, rise and shine. Say, rise and shine. It is a new dawn. In Jesus' name.
Levántate y resplandece. Es un nuevo amanecer.
Do you believe it? Then turn to your neighbor and say, rise and shine. It is a new dawn. Turn to your other neighbor. Say, rise and shine.
Levántate y resplandece.
It is a new dawn.
Nuevo amanecer.
Turn to the viewers on Emmanuel TV. Say, rise and shine.
Levez-vous et
brillez. Rise and shine.
Levez-vous et brillez.
It is a new dawn.
C'est un nouvel homme.
It is a new dawn.
C'est un nouvel homme.
Good morning.
Bonjour.
To my business.
À mes affaires.
Good morning.
Bonjour.
To my family.
À ma famille.
Good morning.
Bonjour.
To my house. Good morning.
Bonjour.
To my career.
Ma
good morning.
Bonjour.
Good morning. It is a new dawn in Jesus' name. If you believe that, let us see your excitement.
That is not enough. Come on, scream. Come on. Heaven wanna hear you this morning. Come on. Your heads. Oh Lord, I am very, very grateful for all you have done for me. Oh Lord, I am very, very grateful. I am saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh Lord, I am very, very grateful.
Very grateful for all you have done. You have done for me.
Jesus,
very grateful for all. say, my past is over.
It's over.
Above my enemies, the banner over me is love. will exalt you, Lord.
Is engaged with God. I am a victor.
Soy victorioso.
No longer a victim. I am a somebody. No longer a nobody. I am the head. No longer the tail. In Jesus' name. Do you believe that? Do you believe that? Then shout, Emmanuel! 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 God is with us in Jesus' name. And as He is with you, He is with your family. He is with your country. He is with your community in Jesus' name. Right now, we know you have come on behalf of yourself, on behalf of your family, on behalf of your community, and on behalf of your nation. Right now, let us raise the flag of our country. Whatever country or nation you are from, let us raise the flag of our country and dedicate our nation and our leaders to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. The Bible says that righteousness exalts a nation while sin brings reproach. Right now, let us pray for our nation. God's intervention. God's intervention. God's intervention. God's intervention. In Jesus' name. Let us pray for our leaders, our rulers, our presidents. May God give them the grace to rule in righteousness and the fear of the Lord. God's intervention in our leaders. God's intervention in our rulers. God's intervention in our presidents. God's intervention in our nation. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And as we make our journey back, we are now a channel of love where there is hatred. We are now a channel of peace where there is confusion. We are now a channel of change where there was stagnation. Because you have received a touch from Jesus Christ. A touch that has made all the difference. Say the touch of Jesus Christ makes all the difference. Right now, let us ask God to make you his channel. A channel of shining light where there is darkness. Ask God to make you his channel of faithfulness where there is unfaithfulness. Ask Jesus to make you a channel of forgiveness where there is unforgiveness. Ask him to make you a channel of love where there is hatred. Ask him to make you a channel of change, to change lives, change nations, and change the world. Ask God to make you his channel and to guide you on your journey of righteousness. Ask him right now.
Un canal de changement. Changer les vies, changer les nations, changer le monde. Priez.
Pídele a Dios que te haga un canal de amor, un canal de perdón, un canal de cambio en el nombre de Jesús.
Ask God to guide you on your journey of righteousness. As the Bible says, you will be blessed when you go out and blessed when you come in. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you have a testimony to share? Then let's see your testimony.
Laissez-moi voir votre témoignage.
Let's see your testimony.
Déjanos ver tu testimonio.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
Right now, as we appreciate God for all that he's done, all that he's doing, and all that he's about to do, let us share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Emmanuel! God is with us.